Now me love to see the school as them a graduate. I study hard and save the party for the holidays. Diplomatic grade, them diploma and them bumpy great. Because them not pick up, no matic and a perpetrate. And then I love the energies where them a generate. My generation, it's a special, it will make a change. Because the yellow sow the seed and it a germinate. So anytime them see the progress, them a celebrate. Because we're rising up despite of the economy. And then now we a start the show like the astronomy. And now we keep on breaking through is an anomaly. Because we keep remaining true without apology. The mission of we carry through and finish properly. Say Gambia to Guadeloupe, Paris to Napoli. Say Zambia to Honolulu, back to Tripoli. And everybody want a future living happily.
Generation subject to gentrification, depicting they frustrations over ill instrumentation. Cause music is the way to convey to you what I'm facing. Placing my life in front of your eye for your observation. Now if you can't relate, then maybe you are too complacent. Athletes today are scared to make Muhammad Ali statements. What's up with tomorrow? Will you lead? Will you follow? Improve your values. Education is real power. I reach them like Bono. So get rid of your self-sorrow. Add some bravado. Get wealthy like Wells Fargo. It's true that I am you and I am proof. Surviving through, we do what we gotta do. Yo, we can break the cycle, let nobody lie to you. Then maybe put our sons and our daughters in private school. Cause there's a mission we gotta finish before we leave. This generation is destined to do historic deeds.
Then that rain brings sun. Been a long time coming, I know change gon' come. Man, I gotta keep it moving to the beat of my drum. Last night I set the future at the feet of my son. But they thinking that my generation gotta die young. If we all come together, then they can't divide one. Don't worry about it, just be about it. Got a message from God, heaven too crowded. But I say, hey young world, you never look better. And I heard change start with the man in the mirror. This generation, I'ma represent. A generation led by a black president. Now how's that for change? Who knew that can change? I don't even look at the flag to say, hey, so when you finish reading Revelations, thank God for my generation.
My generation will make